There's some pixelating now. A little pixelate when I'm working around it. When I don't touch nothing, it doesn't pixelate. 2 minutes so far, just about 1:50. Wires come up from that TV, they go across. There's two wires, one's coax and one's AC that gets its power from this plug, because there's no plug down at that other one. From there goes up over to the other side of the building, and then down by that spring door there, that's where the PI is. But there is a few other MTS boxes back there. This guy's still working. And not only that, but it's a full screen on coax. That's the one I put in. There's apparently a couple other businesses. Oh yeah, right, plus, oh, there's the MTS internet in here as well. So now it's 3 minutes, more than that, it's closer to five. And that box is still working. The TVs are working.